Hello friends, today we are going to talk, discuss a very important topic which is called as Ask and You Will Receive. My name is Sudhir Pai. Today is 2nd September 2016 and it's quite a bright afternoon. Okay, coming back to the topic, ask and you will receive. We are born to live in abundance. Each one of us has goals in life. We want to have a better job. We want to have a better car, we want to have a bigger house. And how are you going to attract it in your life? By very simple formula, which is called as ask and you will receive. In all our spiritual text, in all our saints have said that if you ask with your heart, with your pure heart, you will definitely attract and receive those things which you desire for. In this book, Think Like a Winner, I have given some topics on how to ask and you will receive abundance in your life. The key thing is to trust. You need to trust people around you. You need to trust situations around you. You should start liking and trusting people around you. And over a period of time, you will definitely start attracting positive situations, positive people in your life. If you want to call me, I conduct a lot of training programs. I've written this book called as Think Like a Winner. I do individual counseling. So if you want me to conduct motivational sessions in your organization, if you want me to do individual counseling, please contact me on 98200739993. So once again, ask with heart. And you will definitely receive good things in your life. All the best. Have a great day. Thank you.